Have you heard the story of the guy who decided not to die? He feared living, which is easier than falling for the highest. So I heard about it later, thought maybe that is why I'm enamored with the thought of seeing angels in the sky that are singing, and they're singing, saying everything's right. I haven't heard the earth, so maybe I will find a place to sleep, just a comfortable place to lay my head. Please shoot me in the face, but first let me smoke a cigarette. That's nice with fucking arsenic and mace. Just kill me in my sleep, smother me with pillows and kindness, which I have never seen. Please slit my perfect throat with the knife that I gave you when I told you I'd love to do it my own. Just have me in the back, twist it with the anger of every single time I made you mad after you. The story of the guy who decided not to die. He figured living was just easier, falling really hard. So I heard about it later, said, yeah, that is why I'm never gonna notice it. Angels in the sky that are singing for the singing. Sometimes, and as your brain forces you to breathe, it lets you indulge in such reluctancy. But what's more amazing than that is as you can do it and won't fight back. No, your brain will calmly cease to breathe if you really wanna shoot it, or smash it into things. And if I don't feel better the next time you miss them, then sorry, my dear. If I don't feel better the next time you miss them, then sorry, my dear. I'm okay, I'm okay. I feel a little bit sick, but it feels like a cough or a cold or a flu. But the only medicine is like a bullet in my chest. But I've heard the story.